Calcium carbilinoy, Wikipedia article audio. Calcium carbilinoy, sold as the citrate salt under the trade name Tempasil, is a disulfiram-like drug. Its effects are similar to the drug disulfiram in that it interferes with the normal metabolism of alcohol by preventing the breakdown of the metabolic byproduct acetaldehyde. The result is that when alcohol is consumed by users of calcium carbilinoy, they experience severe reactions which include symptoms such as sweating, difficulty breathing, rapid heartbeat, rash, nausea and vomiting, and headache. A recent 9-year study found that incorporation of supervised carbilinoy and the similar drug, disulfiram, into a comprehensive treatment program resulted in an abstinence rate of over 50%. Tempasil was developed by Drs. Ken Ferguson and Gordon Bell, who tested the drug on themselves. It was patented in 1955 by the Alcoholism Research Foundation of Ontario.